sure they won't be playing on the minds of the players. They'll just be focusing on the game again. Former All Black Justin Marshall is here with them. Plenty at stake in this game, Justin.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Nesbo. Good matchup for sure. The skies here are looking a bit dark, but it looks like that predicted rain isn't going to come. A clash of philosophies is on the cards for this match. These teams approach rugby very differently. Both teams will be pumped up for this one. This should be a great game.
The stage is set, and they're almost ready to get underway. So we're just waiting for the referee to give us the word, and we're underway. The kickoff goes out from McAllister. The kickoff down to Matthews. Ranger dives all over. It's been brought back for the scrum.
Well, just come on with you. Yeah, we just lost control of the ball on that occasion.
First scrum here with Pretoria. Scrum fed by Elmsley. Curious looking scrum there. Blues able to force the turnover. The Torns have done well there. So, find out to come. Pretoria throw. The line-out claimed against the throw. Fundamental. Lovely tackle. The offload ability. It's something to look out for in the Blues. Snape takes him down. The left corner fails to put his man away. Matthewson thumped into the ground.
A good opportunity for the Blues. I want to get some points on the board out of this.
Stanley loses some ground. They're looking fit to punch. Like the Butler, the Blues get their first try.
They have some real continuity in the play. That's a good result. This is the sequence leading up to the trial.
That's a decent kick. Super kick. Yeah, it's two more to the score.
That's a really great kick. It was not an easy angle to work with.
Kick off is made. Kick off taken in by Corinthians. Down he goes. Short pass goes to the second row. Cully makes a good burst, and they drag him down. Turnover.
Just a misunderstanding. That's where the turnover came.
Gives it out to McAllister. And he gets a good kick into touch. So this will be a lineup for Pretoria. got away. Snow goes hard and straight. Lewis might have turned it here. Back it goes now, but still short pass to Billy Beck. Flat pass goes to the middle. Williams unable to hold it. Oh, and it's lost forward. Referee playing advantage here.
Knocking that ball on cost them a good chance to score. They won't be happy with themselves.
Woodcock sends it flat. Just a bit wavered in this edition. And advantage is over. That's a good long run. At the halfway line, it's Troy up. They can't reel him in. It'll be a try for sure. And touches down under the posts.
They never gave up there. And in the end, they came away with a brilliant try.
Outstanding try.
He's really showing us the skills in this game. Just have a look here at the try. Yeah, he's done very well there. Breaks away, and then no opportunity. Simply two times.
Conversion 14-0.
Blues have a reasonable advantage here.
The restart from Pinto. The kickoff fielded by McAllister.
Yeah, he took a great catch. He was under all sorts of pressure too, but he handled it well.
Breaks the tackle and pushes on. Not a great kicking option there. The defence covering well. Cut out ball from Colley. But Lansbury passes short. A cut out pass to Colley. He scoops ahead. The roof looks for the inside run. Scotch reaching the 22. That's a good tackle. Anybody's ball here. Gets it off to the first 5-8. And he's shaken up by that one. The kick finds the line. So it's a line